You're gonna organize.
I'm so confused about my gestures, I have to admit.
What are you saying?
My gestures are feeling confused.
Confused with you.
Me too.
What did I
used to just switch. But.
Well, you're gonna be, I can assure you, you're gonna be a lot happier if you get away from swish, swish, swish. So it's worth the time, you know, to regenerate. Where is I? Is it
a
real piece?
It's photocopy because we downloaded.
I see.
There are no illegal copies. Everything's legal. Some of them are
signed and controlled.
Getting in the mood, like, do, 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 do. That's what I'm hearing at, so.
whatever you're gonna do to do it. But the thing is, the eyes to the eye, everybody sing, eyes to the eye. With hands like everybody else, not too high, just go a little. Very young.
Eyes to
the
eye,
eyes to
the
eye, eyes to the eye, that catches the fish and brings them home to Lizer.
Now, clench your fist, do it now, do it.
Eyes to the eye, that builds a boat, eyes to the eye, that sails her.
I think that I would recommend this, and keep it as low as you can. Can you start from the beginning one more time and keep it in that, your hand in that position, and as low as you touch your sternum, no higher than that.
Okay. Can we start with the piano or with the entrance?
There you go. Okay. Just from the beginning of the piano.
Builds the boat, eyes the buyer that sells her, eyes the buyer that catches the fish and takes them home to Liza.
Sound during the piece, I think for the last chord, it's nicer if you hold a pretty note.
Yeah. I understand the having the gesture lower in general, but I'm not really sure how to portray fortissimo and everything if I'm kind of
fortissimo.
Yes.
Fortissimo is big.
I know, but I feel like this is how I usually do fortissimo, something like higher.
So. Right there is going to be a big fortissimo. Did you? Well, listen to that last. Listen to that fast part again.
So cold. Right on circles.
All around. Pretty good.
All around the circle.
Why would you want it louder than that?
But earlier we had some dynamic contrast that I don't think I'm.
Here's how you get dynamic contrast. You can see all around the circle.
All around the circle.
Again.
All around the circle. All around the circle.
That's how you get big.
All around the circle.
All around the circle.
So I think I tend to take things really literally because you said don't go above your sternum, and so I'm like, there's like a ceiling.
I didn't go above my sternum.
Maybe once or something. So what I say is that it make your tessitura of your gesture be below your sternum.
Understand, I'm not suggesting that you never go above your sternum. I'm just saying you are up here all the time.
Right.
And so I wanted you to feel that what you do down here, because down here you get a warmer sound.
Okay.
But yeah, of course they're talking
90% below your sternum.
90% of your time here. No, notice, if I want a really, would you do this is the first chord. WC, Dieu qui l'a fait pour mon regardé. Sing that for me. Dieu.
We've been singing this in years. Some of them won't know it.
But this is a chord.
Sing the chord on
Dieu. That's all you need to do. And you sing Dieu, right? Now that's above my sternum. I've got to do that for this. This piece is all down here.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I'm saying. So it's not about other pieces. So because this is the chord for Dieu. Ready, go. Because this is too heavy. This is French. This is German. Dieu.
White collar, blue collar.
And so what I'm saying is for this piece. And for you're going to be happier down here with the sound you get than you are up here. But please don't take everything I say literally that it's forever below the sternum. It's just that I wanted you to keep below the sternum to make that happen. You know. But there are for example, I say don't do this, but there are times you want to do that. I want to have it go out like that. But I probably don't want that very often. I'd rather have this.
No.
I think that's prettier than this.
No.
It kind of at the end. And so everything we do, facial, is we slowly develop technique. And what I did was I found that I was working against my interests all the time because I was over moving and doing all of this stuff, and so I was again, and so I started calming myself down and to put my center. I like the sound that I got here, and so then I just started experimenting. And so I've spent the last many years experimenting, and all I urge you to do is experiment, but don't get stuck in a pattern and just stick with it for the rest of your life, you're going to be unhappy. And that's in all aspects of our lives, you know? If we don't find a new way to do things, fine.
Yeah, good. For sure.
For sure, yeah. Good, thank you.
Thank you.
Good job. 1, 2, 3. Oh, there you go.
We're going back to the side.
You know, they surprised me by all picking non-Messiah pieces at the beginning on Monday, and now today it's been almost all Messiah.
It's number 22.
It's on.
I love it.
She displays what's conducted. Yeah. Better or worse.
Hell yeah.
So you see, you're an instrumentalist, right? Mm-hmm. And I'm a choral conductor. But did you notice how I affected this instrument over here?
Yes.
By the way I conducted. I always say that no, there's not one way you conduct orchestras, another way to conduct conductors or singers you conduct. Musicians, period. And so Mickey just can't help but play a certain way with a certain gesture. It's just going to affect it. It's going to affect it. And it's the same, I think that would be true. You're a French horn player.
Yes.
And I think you would blow differently depending on how I.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So down blow is going to be your friend.
Okay.
Oh, the Lamb of God, we hold the Lamb of God.
then? It's just the strings, or would you? Is this
the strings?
Yeah.
I would have heard.
Would have heard.
But I would be worried about putting the sound on F. Of te egeth. I think that's too heavy. Take your hand and go like this. Have them sing that. Start at the soprano. That take it away.
Okay.
Take
the bottom of 106.
Ready? So take your hand and go like this. Ready? Start there, everybody, and you can go one, two with me. Ready? And go. Turn our hands slightly like that. If we do it this way, now.
Must
be very nice, is it? Notice how smooth it is. Listen to this pianissimo. This one, now. Down there, that's going to be, make that penis well work.
Yes.
And so, what you want to do is you just want to, Luke, you just want to practice this on your own and make sure that you always come up here and you come up slowly, like this. And like this. And all the way through this. Behold the Lamb. And then when you get to about there, turn your hand like that and let it drop back down there and keep going. Here we go, behold the Lamb of God. Right? But, yeah, we'll just start running it with the chorus. Let the hand hang. Don't go to there because we've lost. We've got. Well, let me show you how much you've lost. Sing la for me. Nice and quietly, la. See if your hand is there, you've lost this much. Again. And so, don't be afraid to just take really slowly from there. Through this whole piece, it's going to be wonderful.
Okay.
Now, I don't expect you to catch it today, but I want you to catch it sometime this week.
Okay.
Before your concert.
And let me add, you know, what you notice he teaches us by having us do the motions too. This is the mirrored neurons. And so you can do that with the singers as well. They don't have to... You can teach them the sounds by having them move.
Absolutely. Yeah.
If you're not happy, if you don't think they're responding to you, say, put your hands right here and sing this.
Stand. Yes.
Say, and then, try it like this, and then they'll go, oh.
Yeah.
It shouldn't be a mystery to the singers what you're doing. They sang wonderfully. They had no idea how they did it.
Once I still remember, I'm at the University of Washington teaching, and I'm teaching all this stuff, and one of my singers came up and said, you know, you do that all the time when you, but sometimes in the chorus you're not doing it. I went, oh my God.
Oh, yeah.
I went, oh really? That's really true. And so what we know we should do sometimes we don't do.
Yeah.
But once I started thinking,
life is hard.
Oh my gosh, how foolish of me. And that's when I started having chorus do it with me.
Yes.
And when a chorus did it with me, then I found they immediately, because what we do, we're frustrated because they're not doing what we want them to do.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And so then we overdo.
Right.
Yeah. We start exaggerating.
Damn it, conductor.
Doing stuff instead of being quiet and saying,
damn
looking
it.
Like what we want.
Yeah. Damn it. Damn it.
I always say, look like what you want.
Okay.
Yeah. Not how you feel.
So
yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, and don't be afraid to just hang down there to the side because there's that's
the less tension you have in the arm, the better off it is. Does that help?
Mm-hmm.
Good. I'm sorry if I confuse you, gang, as you go through this, but I've discovered that here's how we learn. We learn first out of a little bit of frustration, and then satisfaction, and then frustration, and then satisfaction, and then frustration, and then satisfaction. Thank you.
1, 2, 3. There you go. So much we can do if we were only creative, inspired, frustrated, right?
Some space there, don't you?
Yeah,
there's a space.
Be careful about any extra movement. release.
I was the turn. You jumped.
Just on fire. You.
Ocean and
Make sure that it's in the center of your body and straight up instead of out. It's going to be pretty on the next 14 and then going on. When you get to that, the 14th row on the next page, that you're really down there instead of out. If you go out like this, you just did it. You go out like that, come straight up and it's going to be, Pick up the 43.
For you to work on that. I've been holding off.
How are you going to do that? I'm going to tell you how you're going to do that.
Yeah.
You're going to simply go like this. Ready? Here's your hand. Ready? And go. And Shenandoah.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's all you're going to do. There's a
I've left that for you.
Well, come in and sing, oh, Shenandoah.
Yeah.
It's like golf. There's a follow through after you hit the ball.
Take all the tension out of your arm and go one and two and one off. There, that's it. Now do it. Ready and go. Yes! Again!
Yes. It wanted to go on.
I know. That's what you want.
It was like, please sing another note. That's awesome.
If you go the other way, why it's over.
People are like, this just are you done?
Rise to the next note. So let's do that one more time and go on.
Please sing another note.
Thank you.
sing, please, na, everybody, na.
No.
No. Everybody that note.
No.
You do this and cut them off so it's pretty.
No,
it's a bit forte. Your forte release. I just want to make sure you got that here.
I hope we're back.
Because I'm going to come down there tonight if you don't do it. So let's practice it right now. Here we go. Ready?
No.
Alright. Just hold the notes.
Don't worry about keep giving that a little extra time. The world will not end right if you make that a little longer.
Poser's not here anyway.
No, sing do. Shenandoah. Since you're not understanding what I really mean by sing Shenandoah and hold that just a little bit. So you feel comfortable and then go shoom and throw it in the air.
Take it out of time.
Almost, but here's just a thump. Give her the thump. Well, now that had it pretty much. Let me show you one more time. The way you can get this one has been pretty and go.
Singing. You keep can going.
You keep going. They're going to stop singing. To stop the hand. Why do you stop the hand? Let it go like that. You go like this. And that stops their air. It does, I promise you. Here we go. Ready and go. Don't be worried about it. Everybody do this. Go. Go. That's the release. And so the thing is, you're stifling the second beat. Shenandoah. Do exactly like the one. Ready and go. Shenandoah. Well, yes. Do it again. And that's going to work. Just two circles like that. Ready and go. Again. So you got it. I want to come down, but I want to come down. Here we go. Ready and go.